I want you. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Don't listen to them. Listen to me. I want you to join us. I want you to become a part of the Nexus. Think about it, Cena. Everything you've achieved so far on your own, you could achieve 10 times that by joining up with us. It's up to you, John. You want to join us and make history together?
Nope, I can't do it.
Well, how very, very unfortunate, because that leaves us with quite a different proposition, because now you have two choices. Number one, you could leave this ring with your tail firmly between your legs and show the whole world what a coward you really are. Or secondly, you can stand in that ring and we will give you the most vicious beating that the Nexus has ever administered.
Is he giving up? If this is true, then Nexus truly does own this show.
And how many times has he got to be beaten up by this group?
Wade, I just want to say one more thing. Whether I do it myself or whether I have help, I will take each and every one of you down. You see, tonight's little peace offering was just a test. You said no. You sealed your fate, because guess what? I got me some help. Tonight, I want you to meet my team and realize that at SummerSlam, the Nexus is history!
Believe it! Look.